ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಬಳಸೋಂಥದ್ದು ಹ್ಯಾವ್. ಉದಾಹರಣೆಗೆ ನೋಡಿ, ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ ಕನ್ನಡಕ ಇದೆ, ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ ಕೋಟ್ ಇದೆ, ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ ಉಂಗುರುಗಳು ಇದ್ದಾವೆ, ಇದು ಹೇಳೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಬಳಸೋಂಥದ್ದು ಹ್ಯಾವ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ಗೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಮುಖ ಇದೆ, ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಅನ್ನೋಂಥದ್ದು. ಬೇರೆ ಮೂರನೇ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಹೇಳಬೇಕಾದಾಗ ನಾವು ಹ್ಯಾಸನ್ನು ಬಳಸಿ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಈಗ ಇದೆ ಅನ್ನೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಬಳಸೋಂಥದ್ದು ಹ್ಯಾವ್. ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಲರ್ನ್ ಟುಡೇ ಯೂಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್. ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಒಂದು. ಯೂಶ್ವಲಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪಿಂಗ್. ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಒಂದು ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಸೇ ಇನ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಒಂದು. ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಲ್ಲ, ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ನನಗೆ ಎರಡು ಕೈಗಳಿದ್ದಾವೆ, ನನಗೆ ಚಿಕ್ಕ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಕೂದಲಿದೆ, ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ ಒಂದು ಮೊಬೈಲ್ ಇದೆ, ಈ ಥರ ನಾವು ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಆದರೆ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿ ನಾನು ಹೊಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅಂತ ಬಳಸ್ಬೋದು. ನಾವು ಲೆಟಸ್ ಲರ್ನ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಸೆಂಟೆನ್ಸ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್, ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಪ್ಲೂರಲ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್. ಇಸ್ ಯರ್ ಐ ಆರ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ದೇ ಪ್ಲಸ್ then use your object. Object means name of things, anything. If you use your past participle, it will become present perfect time. The object ಜಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಪಾಸ್ಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಸಿಪಲ್ ವರ್ಬ್ನ ಬಳಸಿದ್ರೆ ಇದು ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಪರ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ವಸ್ತುವಿನ ಹೆಸರು ಹೇಳಬೇಕು, ಆವಾಗ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಏನಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಐ ಸೇ ನೌ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್. ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್, ಬರೀ ವಸ್ತುಗಳೇ ಅಂತಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳೋಂಥದ್ದು, ನಾಮಪದ ಬಳಸಿ ಹೇಳಿ ಏನಿದೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನಾಲೆಡ್ಜ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೋಕನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್. ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಸ್ಪೋಕನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷ್ನ ಜ್ಞಾನವನ್ನು ನಾನು ಹೊಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಅವ್ರ ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ ಇದೆ. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ವೈಫ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟೂ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ನಾನು ಒಬ್ಬ ಹೆಂಡತಿ ಮತ್ತು ಇಬ್ಬರು ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಕನ್ನಡದಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವೇನಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ, ನನಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಮೆನಿ ಡಿಸೈರ್ಸ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಬೈಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನೀ ಪೇ. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಹಾಲಿಡೇ ಆನ್ ಸಂಡೇ. ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ನೌ ಮೈ ಟೀಮ್ಮೇಟ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಸೇ ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್. ವಾಚ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಯು ಟು ಸೇ ಮೇಕ್ ಎ ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್.
ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ನೈಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲಿ. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ನ್ಯೂ ಗೋಲ್ಡ್ ಚೈನ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಗುಡ್ ಬಿಗ್ ಸೈಟ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಗುಡ್ ಸನ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ನ್ಯೂ ಸ್ಕೂಟಿ. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಗುಡ್ ವಾಚ್.
ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಮೋಲ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ಮೈ ಫೇಸ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಗುಡ್ ಮೊಬೈಲ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗುಡ್ ಎಜುಕೇಷನ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೂ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗುಡ್ ಹಸ್ಬೆಂಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ಗುಡ್ ವಾಚ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗುಡ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಗಲ್ಸ್.
ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ 1000 ರುಪೀಸ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೂ ಪೆನ್ಸ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಒನ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟರ್. ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ನೈಸ್ ಹೌಸ್.
ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ವಾಚ್ ಯುವರ್ ಟಿವಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೇ ಲಿಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್. ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್. ನನ್ನ ಹತ್ರ ಇದೆ, ನಾನು ಹೊಂದಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೇ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್. ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಲರ್ನ್ ನೌ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ. ಥರ್ಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ. ವೆನ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಹಿ ಶಿ ಇಟ್ ಆರ್ ಸಿಂಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ನೇಮ್, ಯೂಸ್ ಯರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪಿಂಗ್. ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯರ್ ಅವನು ಹೊಂದಿದ್ದಾನೆ, ಆರ್ ಅವನ ಹತ್ರ ಇದೆ. ಆಫ್ಟರ್ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಯರ್ ಆಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ನೇಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, ಮೈ ವೈಫ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಎ ಚೈನ್. ಮೈ ವೈಫ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಎ ಚೈನ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್, India has 28 states. Means ಭಾರತವು 28 ರಾಜ್ಯಗಳನ್ನು ಹೊಂದಿದೆ. The chair has many holes. Next example, it has 4 zips. Friends, now my teammates will say what their family members have. What her son has or what her daughter has, they will say now. Listen and learn.
She has nose ring. She has short hair. She has big chin. She has a son. He has big house. He has a desire to become an IAS officer.
She has a nice children, two children. She has a short husband. She has a mole on her face. She has a bike. She has brothers and sisters.
My brother has 5 acres land. My sister has 2 children.
Friends, pause your TV and make a list of the things what your mother has, or what your father has, or what your son has, or what your daughter has. And say each other to practice. Learn now negative sentences. First use pronoun I or you or me or they. Then here do not have. Otherwise you can also use have, no. Then approach here object. I say now what I do not have. I do not have a car. I have no. We do not have long hair. Next, my children do not have ornament. See friends, my children is plural form. You can consider as they. Plural form. Makkalu. Obralla. Plural name. Nanna makkalige odavegal illa. Now, my teammates will say what they do not have.
I have no daughter. I have no mother-in-law and father-in-law.
I do not have father. I have no necklace.
I don't have a wristwatch. I don't have a job.
For third person formula, use here does not have. First use here she or he, it or singular name, then does not have, then object. Instead of does not have, you can also use has, no. For example, it does not have 5 legs. India has no only one language, it has many languages. My brother does not have a wife. My mobile does not have internet connection.
She has no long hair. She does not have daughter.
She does not have long necklace. She does not have grandparents and father.
It has no heavy weight. It has no life.
Now friends, pause your TV and say what you do not have and what your mother does not have. Make a list and say. Practice spoken English. Friends, learn now positive yes or no question. First use a do, then any pronoun I or you or me or they, then have, then object and a question mark. Friends, don't search meaning for do here, just use it as a helping of the question. For example, do you have hair on your head?
Yes, we have.
Next question. Do I have short body?
Yes, you have.
Next question. Do your parents have love on you?
Yes, they have.
Next question. Do you have bad habits?
No, I do not have.
No, I do not have. Do you have 1 lakh rupees?
Yes, I have. Do you have a car?
No, I have no car. Do I have 2 children?
Yes, you have. Do you have long necklace?
No, I don't have.
Do they have long beard?
No, they don't have.
Do you have a bonus?
No, I don't have. Do you have money?
Yes, I have. Do you have a daughter?
Yes, I have a daughter. Do you have bike?
No, I don't have.
Friends, pause your TV and question your family members what they have or what they do not have. person singular formula. First use your does, then use your pronouns he or she or it or noun, then use your again have, then object, then a question mark. For example, does your friend have a car?
No, she does not have.
No, it doesn't have.
Next question, does the chair have 5 legs?
No, it doesn't have.
Next question, does your house have many doors?
Yes, it has.
Friends, pause your TV and ask your family member about another person to practice more.
Does your husband have interest in cricket?
Yes, he has.
Pause your TV again and question again to practice more. Negative yes or no question. Make negative yes or no question. Just use your not after subject. For example, do you not have friends?
Yes, I have.
Yes, I have.
Do your parents not have love on you? Dear friends, your parents. It is, there are two persons, it is plural form, so you can consider as they. Do your parents not have love on you?
Yes, they have.
Do I not have tall body?
No, you do not have.
Friends, do you not have many desires?
Yes, I have.
Do you not have interest to learn spoken English? If you have, practice daily.
Do you not have 1 lakh rupee?
No, I don't have. Do you not have plan to go to abroad?
I do not have plan. Do you not have thyroid pain?
Yes, I have. Do you not have back pain?
Yes, I have.
Friends, learn here negative yes or no question for third person. Just add not here after pronoun before have. For example, does your mother not have necklace?
Yes, she has.
Next question, does your friend not have at least a bike?
Yes, she has.
No, she does not have.
Pause your TV and question your family members about another person, third person. Practice more and more. Friends, learn now. Information question. See, this is yes or no question formula. Just use your question word first, then yes or no question formula. For example, where do you have money? Next question. How many children do you have?
I have 2 children.
I have a child.
Why do you have many dresses?
I like dresses.
My husband presented me.
Now friends, pause your TV and question each other in your family. Ask many questions. Next, learn information question for third person singular form. Friends, this is yes or no question formula. Just use your question word, then yes or no question formula. For example, how many bangles does your mother have?
She has 2 bangles.
She has many.
Next question, which bike does your friend have?
My friend has Honda Activa bike.
My friend has Hero Honda.
Friends, listen here. Whenever you use these 3 question words, which, how much and how many, you have to use object beside the question word. See here, how many bangles, bangles is your object, and which bike is your object. Maybe any time or any tense, wherever you use which, how much and how many, use question object beside question. Next question, Where does your friend have a site?
I don't know.
Friends, pause your TV and question each other in your family about you or about your opposite person, and also question about other person, third person also. Practice more. And at the end, say all the things what you have.